Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon practicing at Charma, a skin, hair and nail clinic attached to Chirag Hospital in JP Nagar, Bangalore. Tanning is a natural phenomenon that occurs when the skin is exposed to sunlight. So tanning is your natural sunscreen. Tanning is caused because the skin cells called melanocytes produce a pigment melanin which protects the DNA of the cells. So this melanin is a brown color pigment and it absorbs the UV light and protects the UV light from reaching the DNA and causing damage to the DNA. So those who are dark skinned are having the ability to produce more melanin, so they tan more easily, and those who are light skinned cannot produce melanin properly, so they are less likely to get tanned. So those who have got tanned and want to have a uniform skin tone and want to get rid of tan undergo detanning procedures. There are various types of detanning procedures. The common ones which are used in parlors are using a bleach cream. Bleach can be harmful to the skin, so in dermatology clinics usually bleaches are not used. In dermatology clinics we use something called as chemical peels, which have a peeling effect, or they remove the tanned skin layers. But even chemical peels will require multiple sessions. The most important way is to prevent a tan. So to prevent a tan, use sunscreen or use clothing which covers all the skin on sun exposed areas. So like full sleeved clothing helps, and caps and hats and umbrellas help, and sunscreens are of course very useful in preventing tanning. However, sunscreens get degraded when exposed to light for a certain amount of time, maybe 3 hours or maybe 5 hours or maybe 8 hours. So depending on what type of sunscreen you are using, the frequency of application needs to be there. Ideally, if you are outdoors, you need to apply a sunscreen every 3 hours. Otherwise, the effect of the sunscreen goes away and it acts just like a moisturizer and you will start tanning again. In our clinic, we use something called as a Q-switch laser to reduce tanning. So it can be done frequently, unlike chemical peels, which we need a longer gap of 1 month. Laser can be done at an interval of 1 week to 10 days. And this Q-switch laser targets the melanin pigment and reduces it and helps in decreasing tanning.